Vovchynskyi working his way down. Now he's outside. He can't beat Arendts. And Vovchynskyi comes in second position. And now Arendts gives a celebratory yell. And goes across quickly to his rival, Vovchynskyi, who can barely lift his head for the effort. Now he does. Well, and what great sporting spirit right there as he helps